The battle at the mine had made one thing clear. The Red Skulls and Ashpina were working together. To what extent and for what purpose was unknown. We headed for Chicago looking for answers. The man who could provide them, Jonathan Kahn.
This is an Eye in the Sky News report. Tension between the DeCarlos and Jonathan Kahn's Red Skulls came to a head early last week when the opposing factions clashed at a reported turf battle high above the city streets. This is your Eye in the Sky, signing off.
Sounds like things are hot in Chicago.
Time to pay Kahn a little visit.
If you're here for dinner, I apologize, but we're not accepting walk-ins.
We need a reservation? Well, that's odd. I figured Erixo was fair warning we'd be stopping in.
Careful, Nathan. Only a fool makes jokes when he should be offering explanations. Your little shooting spree cost me quite a bit of money.
Perhaps you overextended yourself. Mining titanium isn't your usual line of work.
I had to diversify my interests.
Your interests? As long as I've known you, you've been nothing but a boozer, a brawler, and a womanizing cheat. It's why we get along. But add fascists to the list? Well, I have no respect for fascists.
I haven't the slightest idea what you're rambling about.
Maybe this'll refresh your memory.
I want him dead now.
Nathan. I'm afraid you're the one who has overextended himself.
Betty, the window!
John, it's Nathan. We got trouble.
What happened in there?
Get the Pandora out of here. Head for the lake. Maria, fly support.
I'm on it.
Okay, we're on the move, Nathan. Where are you? I don't have a visual.
Sorry, I had to hitch a ride. I'm in a brigand.
Okay, got you inside.
Thank you.
class Zep closing in.
Pandora, Big John, so let's get her out of here in one piece, okay? Beginning to question this plane's structural integrity.
More company.
Rolling out the welcome mat.
Skull's incoming. He's got to be running out of planes by now. Tell me he's running out of planes. Lie if you need to.
He's running out of planes.
That was a lie, wasn't it? Once you and Betty are aboard, we can start repairs.
I got bad news, Big John. Khan has Betty. Meet me in the map room and I'll fill you in.
Connell have moved Betty by now. I'll see what I can find out. In the meantime, our best bet might be the DeCarlos.
I'll see if I can track him down.
Nathan, don't beat yourself up so much. Betty's a big girl. She'll be okay.
The sooner we find her, the better.
Hey, buddy. You got some nerve to come back around here. There's easier ways to kill yourself.
Hey, buddy, some crooked cops are coming to shake down my cab company. I could use your help in either the AA gun or your plane.
Hey, say they're gonna shoot up my cabs. We gotta protect them. Look out, here they come.
Hey, cabbie, you're delinquent on your protection payments.
Look, business ain't been good.
Well, it's about to get worse.
We got a light one, boys. Over.
That should just about do it.
Thanks. Take this cash. It's all I can afford.
Glad to help.
Turrets on Khan's building. We're never getting in.
Doesn't matter. Betty's not in there.
Hey, buddy, Khan's goons been moving a lot of freight lately. We want to see what they're up to. They got a train coming in. Each crate you nab and bring back earns you a chunk of change.
Looky here, boys. We got a pigeon packing for crumbs.
Good. Now bring it back to the warehouse.
Thank you.
bring him back to the warehouse.
Khan's holding one of my crew captive. Any idea where I should start looking?
Keep your eye out for a cop, Wally Bag of Donuts. He might know something.
Thanks for the tip.
Are hitting our warehouse across the river. We're heading over to back them up, but they got planes on the way to intercept us. We could use you in the AA gun.
What gives?
There they are.
These 40s are hot. Engage from the flank.
Hey, you helping us or what? Shoot the skulls. Watch your aim, buddy!
Did you really think you had a chance? Chance.
Set of wings doesn't mean you can fly.
Jump in, fellas. He's tearing me up.
We're clear. Hey, nice work, buddy. You're a stand-up kind of guy. Hey, Nathan. We heard Khan's got you broad. Word is he's moving her to one of his local hideouts.
Any idea where?
Not yet, but I'll tell you what. You do a little favor for us, and I'll have my boys look into it.
What's the favor?
Khan's got a convoy of cargo trucks set to leave town.
Hey, Khan's got a price on this guy's head, and I plan on collecting. Keep your distance, Zachary. The Chicago
Central PD don't look kindly on Sky Pirates.
There they are.
Hey, finish them before they cross the river, or the deal is off.
Take up too much space. Tighten those screws.
My boy's asking around about your broad. We'll keep you posted.
Thanks.
Gotta hand it to you, Zachary. I've never seen someone tick off Genghis so fast. You could go to your grave knowing that.